This short video will demonstrate replacing the cassette in the Tork Matic Dispenser. To replace the cassette, simply take out two screws holding it in place, as shown here, and pop out the cassette. Insert the new cassette and replace the screws. Follow the loading instructions, and the dispenser is ready to go.